You look at the big background of Dong Seok. It has never fought for Malaysia. It has only fought for one race in this country. This is a multiracial country. You must think also about the feelings of other people. When we do something, we must think, what would the other race say? And if they are not happy, then you should try and accommodate. But Dong Seok has never said a word about Malaysia. It's always about Chinese education. Even when I propose that we should have this Wawasan school to bring people together, Dong Seok objects to that because it may cause Malay children to be mixed with Chinese children. It's a very racist way of thinking. What's wrong with Malay, Chinese and others going to school together? I went to a school when I was in school. There were all races, Bengalis were there, and Indians were there, Chinese were there. It was okay, but according to Dong Seok, they mustn't even get near each other. To have an assembly where all three schools would be together is anathema to Dong Seok. That's why I say it is a racist organization devoted entirely to racial defense of his own community.
So some are calling for it to be banned, for Dong Seok to be banned. What is your take on this?
Now, if he keeps on stimulating, inciting people to fight against each other, of course that is going against the law. We have freedom of speech, but we are always sensitive about not instigating people to different races to fight each other. But Dong Seok is only talking about one community, respect, forgetting that this is a multiracial country.
Would you agree that Dong Seok be banned?
I don't know yet. That's for the police to decide.
But there's a statement from your cabinet minister this morning saying that the Zakir Naik has insulted